my job day to day, it can be like hectic and fun, but the thing I like about my job is that it never gets boring because it keeps changing. I like to keep it exciting and spicy and fun. Putting makeup on other people does help me with my self-confidence because I'm always trying to do my best in my job and that helps me feel good about myself and proud of my work. I feel like it's this huge circle of me helping others, and as I'm helping others, they also help me with myself because it makes me feel good to help others, if that makes any sense. How I want to positively affect the top six is I want to encourage them to be themselves. So whatever it is they feel that is right for them, I keep telling them, like, you know what? That's you, that's what's quirky about you. Keep doing it, because that's what's gonna make you special and different from the rest of the crowd. They're all amazing. They all have amazing talent, a special gift that they just wanna share with everyone. And it's really inspiring to me, and I always just want to make sure they feel good in their own skin. My biggest piece of advice to anyone at any age and whatever stages you're going through in life is to always trust your gut. And whether results happen in a positive or negative way, there will be lessons learned. Just learn from it and you will become a better human being.